Wow, how long has it been? A minute. We'll figure it out one day. Where are we? Who are these people? All right, strapped in. What are we doing? Close this. Yeah, these. This. See if this works again. Maybe. Probably not. Oh yeah. No. As expected. Awesome. Awesome. Everything is fine. Minecraft. All right. Hey, everybody. It's Cameron from TheGameCoop playing Seaopolis 2. A new day dawns. Golden with opportunity. And today, what we're going to work on is probably some auto-crafting, if we can get it working, and some antimatter, and probably some induction storage. Probably it's a little bitty one, probably on top. We'll see how it goes. But first things first, we want to make auto-crafting because making the ultimate, and we'll probably just do, I don't know, one of each. We don't actually need a ton of storage, so we don't actually need this to be giga-huge. But it would be nice if it existed. And in fact, we might even replace this lad. Who's basically not even going at all, are you, anymore? We only chucked a little bit of... Why do we even have this lad still? Skedaddle. But this would be a great place for... maybe some power storage, I don't know. We're pretty tight back here, actually. I don't know if I even care for that. We'll figure it out, though. Right, cool. Out you go. Skedaddle. Sure. Bucephalus, how are you doing in there? He's doing great. Perfect. Cool, so. We've had this going a little bit during our AFK times. Also, this. Went ahead and turned the turbine sideways, because we could make it bigger. And if we were so inclined, make two side by side, or even one the entire size with two turbines in it. Increase the number of netherite blocks in there. And actually, this lad, producing not quite 700,000 Ephiotic, right? This, just over 200,000. So even doubled. It's just worse than this. So probably, if we wanted real ultimate power, the best thing to do would just be to scale this up to this size and not even worry about a turbine at this time. We could probably put a turbine in, like, I don't know, over here or something and just pipe everything around, but I can't be bothered. So we're just going to forego the turbine because ultimately we don't need... That's very interesting. Well, it's fine. The tubes don't have to. It's... What's the button? Whew. Saved. Just a little visual glitch, NBD. We've got these floating right now. Not my favorite, but there it is. Behold, nearly 10,000 lithium dust. Slowly but surely. Ah, the speed of night. Perfect. Cool. What else? We want to see if we can sneak a cable under here. I think we might have some difficulty because of... Yes. Can we make this work? Maybe. I'm not sure. Oh, that bothers me a little bit as well. I never did notice this, but now I have noticed it, and it is concerning in the extreme. I don't suppose there are glass slabs. It wouldn't work anyway, right? Because it shares the same block space. When are we going to get the mixed slab mod? Help me out here. Never. Never. That being said, we can just take two more of these, can't we? And that is acceptable, if not good. There, now it's mirrored. That's even okay, I guess. Is there an exchanging gadget? All of building gadgets is here, including the exchanging gadget. Do we have one? We do not. Can we make one? We can. Will it fill immediately with power? It will. Can we enchant it with silk touch? We can. Oh. That's interesting. Sure. Alright, bud. We'll just go ahead and give it a cheeky little silk touch. Because I think they're all silk touch, but I don't... Maybe this is on purpose, where you need to have the level 30 enchant and there just isn't anything for these two, but they need to have placeholders. That's smart. Either way, silk touch exchanging gadget. Love it, love it. Good. Here is these levels back. Thanks very much. Let's take a sip while we... Great. We'll put it back. Nice, nice. Because I sort of want to change this glass out for seamless glass from Glass Central. Oh my god, look at how distracted we are. Immediately clear glass. I like clear glass, thanks very much. How much glass do we even think we have? Ooh, should we do something dumb like luminous glass? That would be cool, like every like 10 blocks or something. That would be really neat. And we have a ton of it because of the thingies. Okay, well, maybe we'll start that. What was I just thinking about this? Okay, so there's a couple things. I think the first thing we're going to do is sort of refined storage. Man, we haven't gotten into really any of the auto crafting. Ooh, and we're doing power underneath, aren't we? That's a bit troublesome. We might move power up and shift these out one so that we can connect underneath with auto crafting stuff. Maybe. I don't want to have cables running all over the place. Underneath is the place to be for cables. Yeah, we don't have our blue claws anymore. Ah, it's fine. Not that we're actually doing much damage. Maybe we should bust our claws back out for... Not that it matters at all. I like them. Instead of the power glove. We're not even doing combat. We just like the power glove. Yes, we do. Both in video game and music application. Look them up. Okay, cool. So, we did get these experience seeds. These don't need to be on here anymore. Soul jars, we're probably done with those for now, he says, putting them back on the list. I would love a dissolution chamber to make a backpack for me, but that's pretty whatever as well, right? With our essentially infinite storage via simple room. Like, this just makes me so happy. That the exchange interface exists and that the internal external storage just works with it. That's just so wonderful. Simple storage, what a magnificent mod you are. I do wish we had slightly better... That's just me being greedy, wanting slightly better chests. Oh look, we have a extra penfold. Thanks, buddy. Also, Jubs, hello. Daddy Gam, I don't know how I feel about that. But alright, I'll take it. It's a great storage modular. True. True. Penfold. Great to see you, bud. Thanks for that sub. That'll make you one of my first ones as well. Number three. Heck yeah. Man, I need to finish my emotes one of these days. Cool. So we're doing like all the things. I think what we're going to do is we're going to shift this down under the water. And we're going to put like a pattern grid here. And we'll have to be able to access it from down here, but it'll be fine. Question mark? Sure. We'll take these out. We'll break that. This is probably dumb. Let's actually make the part that we're going to put here first. I don't like how it does that. I like it like this. Yeah. I messed up on it a little bit. The browse emote will stay, for sure. And one of these will, it'll move over to the free one probably as well. We'll see whenever those get activated. Oh yeah, we're syncing still. Okay, that's fine. Hey, wait, why did these work? They do work. How upsetting. That's fine. Which ones didn't work? The gas ones? I don't remember. It doesn't matter. Cool. We're distracted as usual. Let's make the refined storage. Pattern grid probably is the one we want. Grid. Let's look at all the grid options we've got. What you got here? Grid. Yep. Crafting grid. The superior grid. Pattern grid. I won't take it back. Pattern grid it is. Yes. So we'll need a regular grid. That's just mad because I called it the inferior grid. I didn't even say that, really. Curses, we are out of Electrum gears. Alright. Let's screw up all of our searches of stuff to make some Electrum gears. Here. Gosh. Really need the money for now. Oopsie doodle. Okay. Let's see. Refine. Grid. Yeah. Pattern grid. Here, we'll put it on the list just in case. Grid. Machine casing. Frame. Pow. Machine casing. Grid. Yes. Well, yes? Question mark. And then... oh, we'll need a pattern, of course. And then we'll need to make a pattern of patterns. It is known. Pattern grid. Wonderful. So now that our pattern grid exists, we can do this nonsense again. Ba-la-bum. Bonk. Pattern grid. Whang. Back to life. Wonderful. We'll come down here. Knock the power off. Bonk. This is the entire system. That comes off. Swap that to the disk drive. Swap that to the disk drive. Cool. You get the 1K, 4K, 16K, 64K. Oh my gosh, we are using a little bit of it. Oh no, that's right, I remember now. Okay, and then our controller goes back on. And delightfully, it regains its charge. Cool. You can have power here. Here. There you go. There you go, bud. There you go, bud. Cool. Now, we can run cables out of here. Hooray! And we have access to this. We mostly wanted that because, of course, we need to make a pattern for patterns. Pattern. Oh my god. Hold on. We gotta do the whole thing. Auto-selected pattern. 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 Okay. Can you give me one first? No. I understand. I understand. I get it. I know how it goes. Okay, a pattern to make patterns. Nice. And then we put it in here. Netherite Crafter, do we want you to have any speed upgrades or anything? You're pretty fast by default. Browse. Good. Let's just see if it works. I don't remember if we need I think we need a crafting CPU as well. Right? No, it's fine. Well, okay, so we actually don't need a CPU or anything. This is the CPU. I just couldn't remember. Couldn't remember. Nice. Have... curses. Okay, so let's teach it how to make quartz-enriched iron next. No problem. We do need some patterns, though. Okay, fine. Holy good. Quartz-enriched iron. We'll make quartz-enriched iron. There. We'll use our one pattern. Son of a gun. It's fine. And now with patterns, we can say, give me, yeah, a full 64 of them, you scum. Thanks. Can I have it? Thank you. Great. Perfect. And now, we can start doing all the ridiculous stuff. Up to and including, you in out, don't ya? Oh, but this is refined storage. It doesn't receive. Because we could have this in out. But I don't think we have anything that happily in outs. We certainly have things in, but the crafters do not receive. They only provide. Which means we'd have to do something over the top and underneath, distressingly. We could maybe do that, I guess. Maybe sneakily, like here or something. I'm not sure. We'll leave off auto-crafting of that for now and just do the induction stuff, which is our primary concern. Okay, we have lots of lithium, although it is not part of the system just yet. He said. Just yet. Behold, it's part of the system. Wonderful. We'll need another ender chest, though. Thanks. A white ender chest. But we'll need a diamante to make it ours. Our own. Our precious. 'Tis empty. Now has all the stuff. Oops. Looks like we're digging a little fast. Pow. Perfect. Now it'll take an additional lithium. This is fine. Yes, this is fine. That's fine. Let's make a void upgrade. Just in case. Voided. Yep. Yes. That's a bit better. Alright, just in case. We don't want it overflowing. No, sir, we do not. Cool. Now that we have lithium dust in the system, we can start auto-crafting. We'll ask for the very basic part of each bit. We'll teach you steel. That's how to make steel. All the way down. Enderium. That's how to make enderium. A steel casing. Yep. Energy tablets. Ooh. We're gonna have to teach you how to make those. Which is the whole mechanism infusion auto-crafting thing. Arr. Disaster. It's fine. It's fine. Let's do that. Let's just tackle it, and then it's done. We don't need a pattern grid anymore. Thanks very much. You've been a peach. Because we have to teach it all of the other things anyway, don't we? Or have a huge backstock, which we don't really have. Although it's quick. We do not currently have it. Okay, so we'll need a chest, because we're doing it the refined storage way. Iron chest. Sure. Seems fine. A crafter of refined storage variety. Oh my. No, just regular crafter. Can we have a regular crafter? Standard issue crafter. I'm not opposed to a green crafter. Those are very nice. Why you like this? Mm. you have just a basic? Oh my god. Regular crafter. Thank you. Oh my dear Gideont. Okay, so we know how to make those, sure, which we need, but we don't know how to make this. We know how to make those. Do we want to teach it how to make these? I don't know how often we'll need this stuff. Oh my god, we had machines. We had machine parts in there already. We already had them. They were in there the whole time. I'm dismayed. It's fine. Crafter? Why did you go away from my inventory? Yes, at Crafter. I know how to do things good. It's shift click, right? Is it control click to then create the control click? Start. Control click. There. A crafter. A single regular crafter at this time. Sure. Can we do stacks? Wah. Sorry about that. That's not what I wanted at all. I hit F11 on accident, and we got a preview of a much larger size than we were anticipating. Wow, that's an interesting thing that's happening. Okay. Stack upgrade. Come from speed upgrades. Come from regular upgrades. Which come from improved processors. Which come from processors. Which come from processor binding. Very upsetting. Okay. Oh, this is actual processor mining because I didn't make it in here. We have to teach it all of the things. This is just the pain of getting it going, isn't it? Much to my dismay. I think we will need to get all of this started. And we'll be happier for it later. There's just the faff of it now. Let's do this part first. We want you to transfer. Hold on. Where's the... Did you not take the, what is it called? No, why are you doing this? It's because of this. There, fixed. This. So you transfer one of these, and one of those, and you get 8 of those. Yes. Okay, cool. So, you'll be going into this. Which is actually going to move. To here. Because our power is going to come up. And then power both sides. So actually I should put these back. So I have something to place stuff on. Temporary. Okay. I don't know that we even need the phytogenic insulator at the moment. Do we even need this? What else was taking water? Something else was taking water from the sink, but I don't remember what it was. Let's not have it down here for now. It's interesting that all the power went away. Let's not do it that way. Let's look first. Okay, then let's do it this way again. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't gonna... Ultimine literally everything. Cool. This will save us cables as well. And look at it. So much room for activities. If you don't mind a cable being in the way of everything. calcite, please.
Oh god.
Hey, let's take one of our jet skis with us. Just in case. Cool. Got a jet ski in the system now. Cool. Let's do that. Is that okay? That's probably fine. Here, you can have a sink again. Just because it... I don't know. Symmetry. Sure. Okay, so, next. You there. You will receive a crafter. Again, I'm not sure how we want to do the outputs, but one thing at a time. Crafter. No. Actually. I don't suppose laser IO is in here. Ooh, it is. Everything's solved. Everything is solved because laser IO, lol. Perfect. Let us make all of the things for laser IO. Hold on. Card holder. Rinchy. Laser note. Item cards. Yes. Okay, first things first. Chips. Let's make like 16 of them, I don't know. Pew! That's very interesting. Okay. Pow! There we go. That's a little better. That was a very interesting bug. Well, anyway. Cool. Logic chips. Neat. One of them card holders. We like that. A laser wrenchy. Useful. And then... Oh, yes, Lord. Okay. A laser note, which comes from a laser. We'll need some of these. I don't know. We'll make that to start. Just one laser note right now. Okay. Then a chest. Perfect. Then a card. We'll need at least some. We can add more after. Okay, so let's get a little silly. First, laser node here. Flying, please. Thank you. Laser node exists. Crafter exists. Crafter, could you look the other way for me, please? Okay, that's a little troubling. Morpho tool does not morpho. I want you facing the other way, though. Actually, do we even want it like this? Do we want a chest there? Will a chest open up? Yes. It's not classified as a full block. Wonderful. Okay, so maybe we actually want it like this? Nanny. Crafter? You're doing me a concern. Are you going to be a team player or not? Okay, cool. So now the crafter will inject things into this iron chest. The iron chest will hold them and the laser node will put them. Excellent. Okay, so we'll start with this part. You learned this. You need 8 iron ingots, 1 enriched redstone, and 8 infused alloy. To make the enriched redstone, we will need enriched redstone 1-to-1 from the machine. Okay, great. So depending on how complex we want this to be, enriching factory. I want to hide it, but I want to hide it, so maybe we'll make it a little complex. We'll use another laser IO node. Laser. Yeah. Glass panes. Fabulous. Okay, so the laser note. Yes. We'll need another crafter. Crafter. Oh, right. I already forgot the pain of not having the things. Outrageous. I can do it like this. Control click. Yes. Good. Crafter? Question mark? Great success. Hey, let's make a bunch of quartz enriched iron. There. Cool. That'll help out a little bit. Oh. I have some spare cables. That's fine. Oh, I also have some spare calcite. No. One is... there, here. Okay, everything's fine. We do have a spare fluid pipe, question mark? Oh, Lord. Crafter. We might have to boost these up later on as well. Okay. Remember our previous failures in the cave. Chest? Do you want a dirt chest? Dirt chest. Why don't they stack? I'm so confused. Use an iron chest. I doubt we'll need an iron chest, but we'll use an iron chest. Okay, so we'll start from the beginning. Crafter will input this. This is, I'll give you one redstone dust, and I expect one enriched redstone. We'll need some importers. Do we want to teach the system how to make importers? Feels like a smart idea. An importer. We will have to teach it how to make each of the individual components of this as well. Horrifying. Okay, well, anyway. Importer. We've got one for now. Let's start with that. Yep. Cable. Cool. But we will have to tell this to blacklist redstone. Do not import redstone, because we're going to tell this to put redstone in here, so we don't want this to pull the redstone back out of here before the redstone goes up into there. Cool. So now, this node, the down part, we would like you to pull. Extract. Everything. Everything that's in there. Onto the white channel. Cool. And then you can up. Insert. Everything. Onto the white channel. Nice. So anything that's in here will now go into here. And that's totally fine. But then we want you to also, from the up, extract. Everything. Sure. And we'll make this machine on the booty. Both. Nice. Hello? Can I have my extract? We'll do, you know what? We'll do black channel. Sure. And then, another card. Laser. That's expensive, but she's worth it. And essentially, insert black channel. It doesn't change. Is that a shaders thing? Well, anyway, it doesn't really matter too much. Okay, so we're now inserting and extracting from both. Perfect. And anything that this shows up into here. Now, this has an enter and an exit, so it's fine. And both of them are on the bottom. So this doesn't need any fanciness whatsoever. It'll say, whatever's in here, shove it up into there. And it'll do the thing, and it'll come back. And this machine's smart enough that I don't think it'll be like, well, I don't know what that is. Okay, let's test it. Oh, Need to. Right. Cable. And tell you what, let's maybe get a little bit more. Thanks. Okay, so let's pretend we were a cable. And how do we want to go? I feel we should have some consistency of expectation. Formatting? Okay, so now those are tied in. This will do the thing. Cool. Let's do our very first redstone. Why you know? You should be here. We should be able to see it. I am confusion. Confused? Redstone. Where's my redstone? Enriched. Heck. Give me redstone dust. I'll put enriched redstone. What is the problem? Yeah. Yeah, do it. Appear before me. We were using I keep forgetting. It's because we were using the simple storage remote. So that's a bit of a thing. But yeah, it's done. Great. It's done. And now we have an enriched redstone. And we can see it because it actually exists rather than a crouching recipe. Okay. So right. So that's fine. And now we have the capability of making enriched redstone on demand. So now, theoretically, we'll say we want. We have a lot of infused alloy, but what if we wanted more? What that should do is put those two in this chest, and now we need to get sneaky. Okay, let's also make, like, I don't know, a bunch of these. However many we can do. That many. Card holder? Por favor. It's a little silly. I wish they just stacked in my inventory. We wouldn't have to do a card holder at all, but it's okay. So now you, from the down, please to pull, extract. Do we want to filter everything? Yes, we'll need to filter. We need to filter because it'll go two different places. We can extract. We only need basic filters. Oh, we don't have things auto-smelting though. Which smelter do we want auto-smelt in? Do we want auto-smelt in this one? That feels reasonable. And you are smart enough to out. Bottom. Input, output. Yep. Well, I guess we'll have to do it laser IO again. Just to get around. We're doing laser IO to get around the one block limitation. We could also entangle it. Do you want to entangle it? We can use a variety of different approaches. Let's entangle this one because that seems fun. So beneath this lies this block again. Oh no, that's maybe a bit. Okay, Let us entangle. You there. You are also here. Nice. Sneaky. And now we can say, hey, bud. How do we want it to... How do we want to do it this way? It top inputs. Let's do back output. Bottom input. Is that fine? So we'll have an importer, which we haven't made the recipe for yet. I guess we should make another one as well while we're at it, because we'll need it for all the things. Okay, so the import will come from there. We'll need another crafter as well. Disaster. Okay, look carefully. It's fine. Okay, good. We're okay. It's okay. Everything's all right. No, not like this. Okay, we did run out now. My soul. Still. Okay, look. I think we already made one. Oh, my lord. Is there actually a wrench for refined storage? There is. Give me this. You scoundrel. And then, Lamau. Take that! Okay. Problem temporarily solved. We'll need a couple cables again, I suppose. One for you. And, do you want to do it? Yeah, we'll do it like that. One for you. Okay, so you have power. And now we'll tell you the things what needs smelting. You have inputs and outputs, so that's fine. And it's actually technically this block up there. So now we just need to tell it whatever we need to smelt. In this case, we want to smelt, for the moment, these. So, if we wanted to make these, which are smelted, we gotta go like that. Then we gotta teach how to make this. Perfect. You can have this. And then you can have this. Nice. I feel like we should upgrade all of our crafters immediately on principle, but that'll take a lot of... The first level is fine, but each level after that takes the neural processors. How many of those do we have? Quite a few. Maybe it's fine. Let's not get too distracted. We're trying to make an induction smelter, for God's sake. Alright. So now we know how to make that. Smelting has begun. Let's try with this. I don't know, 10 of them. Oh, it's doing it slow. Yeah. All right, we'll teach you stack upgrades. Stack upgrades require... We'll do each of them, because we know each one of them will need to be made. I just doesn't know how to do it yet. That will come at a time. This one is smelted. Processor binding is a thing. Wait. We didn't teach it. We made some processor binding. Okay, enjoy processor binding. Enjoy. That is that smelter. That is this one. Which goes in. Can we reach? Just. Wait. No, these are also processing through the induction smelter. Not smelting. Normally they're smelted, but in this version it is not. It is induction smelted. Okay. Very exciting. But then, while we have them, that's just crafting, right? Let's see if we can make one. Missing sugar. Okay. Sugar is made from sugarcane. Now you know. Knowing's half the battle. G.I. Joe. Stack. One. Begin. It's done. Praise be. It doesn't take stacks. Oh god. It'll probably only take speed. Oh god. That's fine. That's fine. Nope. 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 Yes. Okay, you can have the stack upgrade back, I guess. There. Again, we can sort of get around that by just upgrading it to the better version, but it's a process. And we're faffing as much as possible, as per usual. Good. Okay, we've entangled this. It has some recipe. We can put this away. These are being held for that moment, which is soon TM. Down, please. Might as well go ahead and put this on here. Yep. In which case, we can actually take this one off. Because these are connected physically, and these are connected physically. We'll save ourselves one cable. Perfect. Great. Wonderful. Okay, so. Right. Back to this. Filters. Basic ones. Yes. Oh my god. How often are we going to need iron bars, though, right? Here. I'd like some. Okay, basic filters. Got it. Whew. We have several cards still. Okay. Where were we? Okay, from you. Down. Extract. Yes. Basic filter. You can have... I did whoopsie. You're not allowed to have this. Or this. Very bad. It might be better to make this a whitelist of what it can import. That's probably smarter. Because if we try to blacklist, this is just going to be more stuff to blacklist. Okay, great. So, we've already screwed it up by requesting that it do the thing. We don't have a crafting monitor. Troublesome. Troublesome. Is there a crafting grid? There is, right? Crafting monitor. Patterns, of course. That's actually fine. We can do that. That much we are capable of monitoring. Be gone. Oh. I missed. Return. Enjoy your one range upgrade. Okay, crafting monitor. Cancel. Thank you. Again. I'll figure it out one of these days. Okay, so once again, in this chest should now lie the goods. And they should not get pulled out by that, because they are not these. Now that technically just fulfilled... I beg your pardon. I feel like I heard a sound just then. Okay. So we'll now take you out. The down. Extract. You may extract these on regular channel. That's fine. But then you will also extract Let's put it on the red channel, which is one of them. 14. Filter. These. Actually, no. The extract can do all of them, now that I'm saying that. Okay, I've changed my mind. The extract can do... You don't need a filter. We want everything to come out of here. Everything that's in there can go out. And then the up, these will be filtered. I'll actually change that back to insert. And you will have a filter of... Was it you? Okay, you will insert iron, default, which is the bottom. Input default. Let's do the front. Let's do the top as the extra. And that's the troublesome thing, because this is the extra, and that's what needs the enriched redstone. So, the trickiness comes in here with another insert card. Oh, this is insert on red. Okay, we'll fix it. You'll insert on red. This in the up. It's either up or down. I don't remember. If it's not doing it this way, it's the other way. I wish it said top or bottom, but it says up or down. So I think this is the up face. You will insert on the up face. So from the bottom, it will sneakily say, I'm coming from the top. And it'll accept it. That's the general idea. As soon as we put it in here. Ah, that's because our insert is only going on the white channel. So we have to fix our channel. That's fine. White channel. Iron default. So it'll just be, it'll still be the white channel. It's fine. Right? Question mark? Up. Insert. Redstone into the up. It's gone. Oh, it took it. Just didn't make any sound, of course. And then we put the iron in there. And it's quite slow to insert it, which is problematic. But that's fine. And look, it's doing it. So then finally, we say, after you're done, on the upside, extract. We'll make it the black channel because we can. Everything. Whatever's in there, go ahead and pull it out. And then in here, insert from the black channel. Whatever you had. And theoretically... Ooh. Where are you pulling out from, though? Let's make this both. There it goes. So now it'll insert and extract from the bottom. We don't have to do any fanciness except for the one card which inserts to the top. This one. Specifically, which will have the various enriched things. And now it's a one-block connection solution for that. Technically, we could also do this with power, and we could hide this power cable again. But I've already set it up, and I can't be bothered now. It's quite slow, but we could speed that up with cards, if we were so inclined, which we might do. For now, that's fine. Okay. Those exist. I don't know if these go in here. They sure don't. Just the cards. That's fine. Card holder? You can go over there too, for now. We'll need to set this up at a time as well. And in fact, probably sooner rather than later. But we'll worry about all of this stuff. So now we know how to make infused alloys. So all of the energy tablets are good. Although slow at the moment. Cool. So we can now make a basic energy cube, because we know how to make energy tablets and all of its subcomponents. Do we want to do... We probably should, right? Let's just teach it iron and redstone as well. How to make iron the iron way. I doubt that this will be a concern, but I don't want it to be in future. There. Now it knows how to make iron and redstone as well. So it literally knows how to make every single component of the infused alloy. Yes. Yes. And the energy tablet. Gold. That's gold, actually. Well, iron is fine too. Gold. Double D there, son. Double D gold. Gold. Good. So now, at long last, basic energy storage, we know. Except it needs to be in here. Yes, it knows every component. There's your iron, there's your gold. Cool. So now we can make these. Sweet. Next level up from there. The advanced energy cube. Osmium. Advanced energy cube. Next. Elite energy cube requires reinforced alloy. Right. Oops. Look at us. Look at us. Good heavens. The throat clearing. Okay. Reinforced alloys. Sure. But we'll say you send 4 of them. And you will receive 4 of them. We're just left clicking here. But then we also need diamond. Infused diamond. Right. Because it doesn't do 8, it does 4. This takes 2's worth each. And now, we must add these components to the machine. In the infuser. I guess we can just leave this out of here for now. Okay. So, you there. You will receive this. No. What am I doing? No. Enriched. Yes. You'll receive this. You will receive this. Good. And so, now we'll ask for, from this, one of these. I did it. Nice. Actually, we'll leave it in there. And then we'll say, hey, can I has, elite. What is it called? Oh man. Reinforced. I'd like some reinforced alloy. Uh-oh. A problem occurs. That problem is, it will send something that we are whitelisting the removal of. So upset. We might have to untangle this. Just to stop all this malarkey. There's just no clean setup for this, which is why I dislike it. If only you had a setting that was extra and input. But that would require a lot of smartness on its part to say, hey, this never goes into this slot, it only ever goes into this slot. That's gonna ruin everything. Man. Because we'll hit start, it'll send them over, and these will get pulled out. Pulled right on out of there. Shoot dang. Okay, I think we can still do it like this. I just don't like it. No, because we'll have to... Basically, we'll just have to move this. And we'll just do it like this instead. Slightly unfortunate. And then we'll entangle this block with this block. I will specifically say you output out the back. And we'll remove all outputs from this. So you will no longer extract. Oops, that's fine. Up, extract, nothing. Okay, so it will only ever input from this chest. Which means we can also remove this one, which I'm going to change to that. Not that it matters, I guess they would all stack the same. Laser eye, oh, take these cards back. At least they stack. Great. Okay, so we're just using laser IO to now be sneaky, and we're using the entangler for the removal portion. And it doesn't matter what's in there. If it's in the output, take it out. So we'll specifically say output is from the back. Output. Turn off that, turn off that, turn off that. You will be input from the bottom, extra from the top, output to the back. Okay. That should work. Nope. And we'll test it with this. Sure. That goes in, and it comes over here. Oh god, it's slow. There it goes. Yep. So it's fine. It's a little dirtier. And it's quite slow. Quite slow. But all of these can be sped up. All of the things can be sped up in future. We're just trying to proof of concept right now. So, the alloy one can now be programmed successfully, whereby you will ask for that, which I think we already asked for and then broke. Is that right? Or have we fulfilled it? Crafting monitor? We've fulfilled it somehow. So ask for it again. Not with this one, though. With this one. Can I have those back? Please to make one. It sends the four. This hangs out in here because it doesn't have a home, but those should be in there now, question mark? Where is your thingamagami? Nani. Where are my four infused alloys? I saw them go out of the system. Where are they? They should be here. Or are they... This doesn't have an inventory, though. Anyway. Okay, so you will receive this to go up into the sneaky top part. And then you should also get... we can just drag these. You can now go into the top as well. Attract everything. Bruh. Wait, it made it. What are you waiting on then? You're waiting on this. But it should be here. Ah, we didn't tell this one yet, did we? No, we shouldn't need to. There are no filters on this one. Hashtag no filter. It just goes. You son of a gun. That's what happened. We forgot to do that. That's on me. That's on me. Great. Success. Whew. Okay. It is a long and laborious process, but slowly we are getting there. So now we know how to make all of these? Question mark? Yes. So now we can make an elite one, were we so inclined. And then finally, can I get an ultimate? Here it's going to be a bit funky. Oh, saws. Did I just... What am I doing? Yes. Advanced. Elite. Yes. That portion at least is fine. Ultimate. Ultimate. Just in case. Diamonds. Ultimate. Uh-huh. And it will be two with infused... Yeah. Enriched. Well, I have to make this recipe first anyway. And to make this, we need to do this. And to make this, we need to do this. So this goes in here. This one goes to the crusher, which we have not made yet. And because of how it is, I guess it'll be laser arrow again. And a chest. It really doesn't have to be an iron chest. Why are you like this? And a crafter. Oh god, the crafter. Can we... We've learned where it is. It should be superior at this time. We should be okay. Ooh. Crafter. And then we bonk it on. And then... How dare you. Nice. And then their importer. Hmm? Just making by hands like animals. And we'll blacklist whatever we're gonna put in here. This is the crusher, so we're blacklisting refined obsidian ingots. And you We'll now make refined obsidian ingots into refined obsidian dust. And you'll import refined obsidian dust. And the laser node will go here. And the bottom of it will extract everything. The top of it will insert everything. You will receive and output to the booty. Input output from the booty. Yep. And then you will extract everything. And then finally, we're out of cards. Down. Insert everything. It doesn't matter that it's on a different channel, really. I just I feel it's cleaner if they're on different channels. Just because so it doesn't loop on itself, like extract from the white channel and then try to put it right back into the white channel because it says this is where it goes. And then it'll import it. Cool. And then, once we have refined obsidian dust, this one can make refined obsidian dust into enriched obsidian. Very nice, very nice. Diamond essence. Oh, this is a crafting one. Which goes in here. Crafting diamonds. Yes. I have this in my inventory because of accidents. Oh, calcite. Not like this. Less pains, though. Yes. Okay. Yep. Huh. Okay, then. Wait a minute. Did I already put that in there? This is me not paying attention at all. No. Did I not make that one? Could have sworn, but maybe we didn't. Oh, brain. If only you could brain. It would be so nice if you could brain. Ah, right. We changed this to the other thing because we didn't have the cinnamon. Enriched. Okay, so you get one of these, two of those, it makes two of those. Yes. Thank. Climb the ladder just for giggles as you walk by. It is known. Okay, great. And then we'll ask it for. And atomic alloy. But not the ones we already have. Nay. Please to begin. Crushed. Oh. Not like this. Was it already done? Did it just ram immediately? Okay. Where'd it go? Yep, you're still trying to do that. Oh. One day, I will learn to add my thing. But today is not this day. Uh-huh. And then? Uh-huh. Great. Now we add them to the thing. And again, we only need them into this. That's not true. We need them in this. You get this one. You get this one. Just the one, please. I don't know if it matters, but, oh, no. Excuse me, sorry. Yes. And then those are exported and automatically input into the system. Great success. Okay. Then, finally, ultimate energy cube. It knows all the components. Whew, nice. Excellent. So that's the cubes. Done. Now we just need to know how to make all of the induction bits and the control circuits. Let's do control circuits first. We need to teach it this. Okay. Basic control circuit. You are made thus. However, you make 4 osmium to get 4 of those with 1
redstone.
One of these. Enriched redstone. This now makes this. In the metallurgic infuser. Yes. Are we going to start to get weird? No, this should be fine still. This goes in, these go in, those come out. Right? Metallurgic infuser. What do we not want you to pull out of here? Any of the components of this. So we don't want it to get enriched redstone. Or osmium ingots. Don't pull that. No, wait. It's very important that it pulls that from this. Wait. This is the enrichment chamber makes the enriched. Metallurgic infuser makes these. Everything is fine. Nothing is ruined. We're using the wrong robot. It's fine. That's fine. That's fine. You go in here. Yes. 4 osmiums? Yes. 4 basic control circuits. Basic control circuits. So it knows how to make these. It knows this is available and this is available. So we'll say start. That infuses it like it normally would. And this already went up into here because it knows that's where it goes. But it doesn't have these yet. So now we'll say osmium can also go into, not that one, this one. Osmium is acceptable. Please to insert. Nice. Cool. And so, now we can do this, which is a simple crafting recipe. Then we can do this, which is a simple crafting recipe. And then we can do this one, which is a simple crafting recipe. Because we know all the subcomponents of those, because we taught them earlier. Great. Disgusting. A little bit easier, maybe. And now we have to go all the way down to the bottom. Okay, we know how to make each of these, and we have lithium dust. That's the start. Pow. Gross. Say, I don't suppose there's... I was going to say, I wonder if there's lithium seeds. That would be a little silly. Okay. It's all right, we have 10,000 lithium dust. This will probably be okay. So that's how we make one of those. That's a crafting pattern. It's a crafting. And then... that means we know how to make these. And that means, finally... we know how to make these. I say finally. This is really the finally. Lastly, one of those. Disgusting. Let's make one. Do we have the stuff? Oh my god, it's gonna craft so many. Okay, so let's speed all of this up. because that's going to be outrageous. So let's speed up all the subcomponents now. We'll want speed in each of these, mostly this one. So the cards get speed. Thanks. We want card overclockers and node overclockers. I'm trying to remember how much of each one there is. Let's teach the system how to make them. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Card overclocker? There it is. Node overclocker? There it is. Wonderful. Let's just count now. Heck, let's make 8 of each. I don't know. We'll have to use this system. 10, sure, yellow. There they are. 10, begin again. Smelting them up. Great. Okay. I think the node ones appear regardless. I think you can only take 8. Yep. And then the card ones. This won't need a tremendous amount of speed. This one need a fair amount of speed. They can take 4. Priority, doesn't matter. This is the insert, not the extract. So actually, we want the extract to have the most speed. Pow. Transfer mount? Yes. All of them. Immediately. Okay, it'll do a full stack. Every tick. Outrageous. And I don't know if these need them in order to do that. That's just the extract. And this just filters where it goes. So I don't think the insert needs a boost as well. But maybe, and if it does, we'll address it. Additionally, the crafters. So if I was a young crafter, we'll make a fresh one to then upgrade it, and then we'll replace the ones we have. Yes. And then we'll upgrade it. Not to a different color. Nay, but to an iron one, and then a gold one, and then a diamond one, and then a netherite one. Oh, Billy! Nice. Speedy! They're just faster by default, and they have more spaces, but the speed is what we're looking for now. Farewell, regular crafter. Friendship over with regular crafter. Netherite crafter, now best friend. Oh. Well, we tried. Oh dear. Since it's extra storage, the... The nightmare continues. The morpho tool. Not like this. Oh my god. Not like this. Why are you focused down? That makes me very sad that you are doing that. I guess because we were too far down. You get. Yep, yep. Yep, and yep. And you can take speed upgrades too, but I don't know that you'll need them necessarily. Thanks. We'll get to that in a second. Okay. So that's that portion speedified. That being said, we give you the stack upgrade. And probably speed upgrades as well. Okay, speedy. Speedy importer. I'll have that back. Thanks. I guess we can upgrade the next one as well. Not like this. Not like this! No. Stop. Stop it. Stop. Yes. Yes. I think I made a stack of these, so I don't know how many we have left. It doesn't really have to be another right crafter either, but you better believe. Well, that's just how we're going to live our lives. Now, let's see if we can... Oh, hey, give me those. Actually, let's do it this way. Nope. Yep. Please do the thingy. Serenity now. Serenity now. Just carefully. Yes? Hey, Lama. We might as well, right? We just might as well. Oh. Oh, that's fine. You can have that. We might do something in the multi-server press eventually. But we can just remove the stuff. Hey, Nader, what up? Good to see you, bud. We are struggling, as usual. Love a good struggle. Alright, so... Shall we attempt to make a single ultimate induction provider? I'll need to do that. Okay, we're even crafting osmium and golden stuff. Incredible. Oh Lord. Okay, go. We're gonna stress the system to its absolute maximum. Okay, you're a little slow. You can be faster. So we give you some node overclockers. From this machine. Node overclockers. Let's say, let's just make them as we need. Ayaya, out of gold. Absolutely outrageous. I guess technically we haven't taught the system how to make gold nuggets because we don't really need to. Gold. It's going to be making the gold as needed as well, but let's just jam it full of gold for now. Maybe that's a bit of a problem. Wow. Incredible. Internet be like it is sometimes, though, don't it? Well, life goes on. Or does it? Okay, right. Node overclockers. Node overclockers. Six of them. Start. Thanks very much. Node. Get overclocked anyway. And then we'll want all the extracting ones. To go fast as heck. Now that it's done, this is where it's troublesome, where it may occasionally do this, when we put too much stuff in it at once. did tell it to do many things. However, it has now successfully. And then? Oh my god. It's done. Does that mean we have a ultimate? Wow, we murdered that. Did we ask for just one of these? What did I just do just now? The crafting says it's done. So it suggests that that's done. Oh, it is. Just didn't actually make it. Just made all the subcomponents. Yes. Okay, everything's fine. Look, we've got one. Huzzah! Get out of here, ultimate induction. Absolutely outrageous. So this will now transfer 52 million FE a tick. Wonderful. Now we need storage, which is very similar. However, they are different devices. I think. Are they the same? They might be the same. Are we gonna walk out of here victorious, actually? Okay. We have an ultimate induction provider. We wish for an ultimate induction cell. Okay, we don't know how to make them. Sad. Though they use the same components. So. Cells. Taunt. Whoopsie doodle. Taunt. Here, we'll put them in. We'll put them in as we get them as well, so that it feels a bit better. Yes. And then finally. Yeah. Now. We want to make an ultimate induction cell. Let's not get it wrong. How we doing? All of the things. Begin. It did the one thingy. This is making a ton of this one. It's doing it though. The system is keeping up with its own pace. Which is good. Again, I think we're gonna get caught because it's gonna put... It'll be fast enough that it'll put the, God, that's a lot of iron. It's a lot of iron. I think it'll put the, other redstone bit in here before... for the osmums. This is fine, because it's faster than the machine can go, at least. Which is outrageous, because I think this is maxed out. Yeah. My god. That's so much iron. We'll see if it runs out of iron first. Because I think it's gonna happen, maybe. Oh no, unless we don't need control circuits for this one. If we don't need circuits anywhere. And we're just using the alloys. Then it'll be fine. We're not gonna run into that particular problem for this craft. Okay, fair enough. Good. Good. Yes, good. Cool. We can put these back in the system. There you go. We have those. We have these. We can silk touch all of that glass. We can do the thing for that. That's maybe done, actually. We have a spare crafter? Question mark? Oh yeah, it's from the one we swapped. And so we probably don't need this one to have a different crafter, because the only thing it's doing right now is crushing the occasional. Incredible. And then back in they go. Oof. It did do it. I needed these first. Which means... We'll just have to do it ourselves. What is it called? And I guess it was just one. It's an imperfect system. But I don't know how often we're going to be doing gigacrafts like that. So maybe it's okay? Question mark? Why you know? Can I please? Can I has please? Is it held up someplace? What's going on? Unknown. Some sort of strange oddity has occurred. It's making even more of them. What the heck? Where'd my bits go? Did they just get sucked into the nether sphere? Could have sworn. Well. Okay, so, anyway. Assuming that will go on. Let's put it over here. And we'll change some stuff a little bit. We're gonna add a new network. And this will be Gamonet. Bulk. It will also be green. It will be private. Great. Gamonet Bulk. So we've changed this one from the regular Gamonet to the bulk storage network, which will be over here. Question mark. Need some more induction casings. Give me that back. I'm too lazy to type. Disaster. Why is there so many? Them though. And look, it's done. I wonder if we queued up this one again on accident, like some sort of dangus. Either way, we've got it now. Can I has? Ah, yeah, gold. Mm-hmm. I don't know how much more that we need. A couple. Two specifically. You son of a gun. Okay, since we accidentally made two, I thought so. That's fine, we didn't need another 1.6 trillion FE in storage. However, since we've got it... we'll use it. We'll put a cell right here. We'll put a cell right here. And we'll do the provider in the middle. We'll do a couple induction ports. And we'll do some more induction casing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 induction casings, which is actually... oh yeah, we're slightly out of range. Induction casings. Just 2 of them. Great. Perfect. Perfect. Oh! A very tiny, very large bank of power. I just need another point. Flux. Curses, I knew it. We're gonna run out of flux dust. Probably. Almost assuredly. So we need one of these. Oh, Billy. We're out. Let's be as frugal as possible. I can't be bothered. I just don't want to set up auto crafting again. I'm lazy. I'm sorry, Flux. This one. Wait. Yes. There we go. Okay, a fresh plug and point. Wunderbar. So, pow. You will become Gamonet Bulk. You will become Gamonet Bulk. Wait, one of these is wrong. Okay, plugs will receive energy from adjacent blocks passively. You will actually be Gamonet. Nani? I am doing it backwards. Bulk. Net. Yes. Wonderful. ever so slightly. And this will just bulk store. It's not particularly going to do much. Are you smart about your input output? Maybe it's not. Output. Bulk. Yes. Cool. And so now, should we turn on this lad, it'll pull from the bulk storage, which will have much more storage than it would have otherwise. I don't really like it there, being honest. I don't love it there. It might be better here. Because we're probably going to tear this whole thing down. But if we do, we'll just move it. But if we're going to start storing power... look, we've already got a billion FE in there. Not bad. All of this is just to power this bad boy as well. But look, we've got 76 antimatters because we have run the system a bit. And let's just do a little demonstration here. Let's do like 4 wastes. Let me just climb in. Okay. So it goes into the system. is burned down. Currently only connected to the old polonium maker. Poloniuming out. Getting shoved in. It's actually eating the 800k Fiatic, because that's what we currently have it. Bypass the limit. Full power. Or not, you know, as you like. Whatever, it's fine. You can do... You do you. Great. So it's pee-pewing. Slowly making liquid polonium into liquid antimatter. Which we are then changing. Soon now. Soon? Question mark? When it gets to 25. Anyway, into antimatter pellets. Wonderful. Oh. And at last, we've heard the song of our people. It's been a minute. The real end. Antimatter pellet. And we get a bonus. Wonderful. After making antimatter gas, you must then process it into chemical crystallization to make antimatter pellets. We've done it. Next is the antimatter core. Ay-ya-ya. These seem funky monkey. Texture. That's okay. It normally exists. It's just a little ball. It's one of the waste ones, but, you know, redder. Cool. So now we have to make these. Hold on, let me take those off of there. And that too, actually. Which is a single antimatter pellet and a redstone flux cell frame. Okay, I think we can manage that. Redstone. Hey, let's teach it. Let's teach it if we're going to be making these a lot of the time. Redstone flux cell frame. Oh no. Gears. Not that. This is now a processing pattern, which a crafter will take care of. Yeah. How much do I want to faff with this? And how much do I want to just run one cable up through and just have it be done? Because we've already went through all of that and it was just so unnecessary. We can just put a crafter inputting onto the bottom. Right here. Just like this. Just a little crafter. Wait, we've learned our lesson. Crafter. Right? Just have a little crafter just going right there. And we're just saying, hey, you can input from the bottom. We're not doing anything to the back anymore. And then output out the top. I would just have an importer here. And it's fine, right? Because we can also make a facade, right? I think the refined stored ones are just like an iron nugget. Covers. And I think these can go into ones with holes in them. Let me just run some cables. And it won't even be that bad. Right? And we could have saved all of this heartache from all of this other stuff. And it's fine. Look, it's fine. Right? Maybe. Maybe. Maybe it's fine. Maybe. We have all of our hideousness hidden underground. Oh, sorry. You're right. Hidden underground. We've never seen it before in our entire lives. However, now, we can just say, hey, bud, I want one of them there. What are we even doing this for? Thermal. This. And I guess, no, we don't, we need to know how to make lead though. Just in case, start running out of lead. God, who knows? Oh, do you need? You don't need rubber. Okay, great. It was blocked literally by the lead. Okay. So, I'll take one. There it is. It exists. And we will smelt it inductively. Thanks for the B-Buck. And for this, chemical injection chamber. Oh dear. We don't have one of these. Tinker's workbench. Shift thyself. I'm not moving all this stuff. Forget it. Whoops. What am I doing? Steel casing. You know what? Simple storage. Getting a little tired. A little tired of you, bud. Make the thing. Thanks. At a certain time, I don't know. Simple storage is great. I shouldn't be bad talking it. It's amazing. Every time, it is magnificent. Wall. Purification chamber. Yes, thank you. Chemical injection chamber. Ooh, can our power not keep up? We are launching all of it at the moment for four things worth. Cool. Yes. Chemical injection chamber. Yes. Okay. A fresh chemical injection chamber now exists. You'll want energy and speed upgrades. Energy. Speed. Astonishingly, we had enough infused alloys because we made some. Wham! This will slowly charge. Because I think basically what's happening is it's lowering, it's trying to split everything. It's like, hey, I have a demand for power, please give to me. Oh lord. Anyway, you'll need hydrogen chloride, which can be made from salt. Which we might be able to just make from. No. Pam's has a recipe for infinite salt. But this is the crystallizer again. Which we have taken down. It has been retired. We can enrich salt blocks. Gaseous brine. More salt. Crystallizer it is, from dust. Water, dust, crystallizer. Crystallizer? Crystallizer, you're a crystallizer. Maybe. Mm-hmm. 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 We're meant to automate this, but I don't want to. Okay, no problem. He said confidently. No problem. Water. Earth, wind, water, fire. Great. So these have water once again. Crystallizer, water. You will input from the top. For dust, you will have material, stonework factory, which, do we not have that someplace? Did we actually start using it somewhere? We retired it as soon as we got it, right? Because we're just like, now that we have this, we don't need it anymore. Sad. Could have sworn. Factory. Oh! It's over here, isn't it? Making glass. Tis. Glassmaker. Okay, that's fine. Let's spend some B-Bucks. Buttons? Yes. B-Bucks. On the only thing that's worthwhile. A material stonework factory. Praise be, material stonework factory. You there will sit here. You will create dust. Infinite. How dare you? How dare you not make dust? Will you only make sand? How upsetting. Maybe this is fine. To move that again. You know what, Tinker's Workbench? Maybe, so it has to come from a flux hammer. That is the only way to get dust. Infinite dust, that is. So let's pretend we had a flux hammer that output to a hopper, I guess. Why not? No? Will you know? Why am I in the way? Because I think what this will do is this should output... Ooh, do you only input from the top? That's maybe fine as well. I think we can make that work. That's annoying, but it's fine. To a trapdoor? For the sake of looks, I demand trapdoor. I think this will output to the hopper, which will then immediately input here, and that's just sort of like a ghetto cable, because I think this needs an inventory next to it in order to work, but this inventory just drops it down. And it doesn't have to be like a fancy hopper. The wooden hopper I think will work fine. So that will make dust. You might not receive it from the top, but we'll see if we can't shove you to the side. Okay, sand. Is the material stonework factory cobble break? Oops. Cool, let me just give you some water. How much do you hold? Four? That's four total. Buckets. Two of lava. Oh, hey, I remember when we put this trapdoor here. That was a while back. Look at us making extra trapdoors. Okay. Yep. 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 So you'll be making cobble, which will then go to gravel, which will then go to sand, which I then want to push into the flux hammer, which will turn it into dust. Which will go in here? Which will go in there? Which will very, very slowly turn it into salt. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay, okay. How do we want to do this though? Salt. Crystallizer. First and foremost. Let's speed this up. Oh my god, we don't have any. Okay, time to teach the machine how to make gears. No, get out of here. Machine. A golden gear. No. Yes. Then. No. Signal gears. No. Yes. Then. Lumium gears. No. Yes. And just in case you don't know how, so here's how to make lumium and sigdalum. You already know how to make indirium. Great. And then here's some more gears. Gears for the gear truck. Yep. Good. I moved all of these over here for this, right? Chemical injection chamber. Output. And you require salt. That's the whole point. So you will input salt from the bottom. Eventually. Ooh, do we wanna... it's fine, right? No, it sort of screws up this, though. Ugh. We could import it on this side. I don't like that. But we could, it would be fine. We could import it from this side. We could also turn the machine, just rotate it, and input from, I don't have to do it that way, god I hate that, but maybe. Don't look at me, don't look at me. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Wow, it does not use very much, or give very much, I should say. You have a gas upgrade, though. Which we have not made much of any of. Iron. Wowza. To be expected. We've used many irons. Two stacks there. The lead, just stacks on stacks. Put those buckets in there, that in there. Tinker's workbench, we'll just put you away. Iron pipes, those are spare. You can have these calcite as well. What were we doing? Gas upgrades. Iron. Pulverizing. Nope, yep. Everything's fine. Okay, great. Which I think uses this slower. Ah, yeah, yeah. Okay, anyway, where were we? Making one of these?
Gigger.
Oh heck, we had one of those already. Well, it's fine, isn't it? It's fine. Yes. Ultimately, this will be, well, this can be sped up, and this can be sped up, actually. All of these things can be sped up. Hold on, do you not even need antimatter? This doesn't even need antimatter. Okay, fine. That's just an ultimate control circuit. I love when a plan comes together. Bonk?
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, she is slowing.
Okay. Munched immediately for very little result. Holy Lord. Okay, so you need
speedo.
Well, the only thing we can do for this, we can make more, obviously. We could put another one in. But in the meantime, it's gonna be this land.
Lead gears.
Put it on the list.
Teach the system how to make lead gears.
No. Yes. Wrong thing there. Yes, I. We'll teach you how to make these as well. That's not teaching it. That's just doing it. Rude. There you go. Now you know. Additionally, this will be a whole extra thing, but plates. We'll have to teach it electrum plates soon, TM. And that will be this one here. Kinda has a crafter. Yeah. This old chestnut. We still had enough electrum plates for that one, but we're gonna run thin. Man, we're over time. I don't have enough calcite. God, no. It's fine. This is a regular crafter. It's fine. Importer. Didn't we teach it at one point, but who cares, it's fine. Okay, so, import, export, cable. I just want the first one. I just want it to magically work. Just a little bit of progress. No! I did a heckin' fall down. Okay, wonderful. So you will now receive... Oh, sorry. And the only thing we don't have is the unpacking die. That's fine, though. Okay, so. We know how to make them. Get to it. Speaking of making electrum. That's how I make electrum as well. Should the need arise. Great. Plates. And then. Therm. Og. Speedo. Upsetting. We had a ton of the stuff already in there. Probably because I had done this before. This is as fast as it goes now. This is probably faster than we're making the other stuff, though, to be fair. And look, we're backlogged here. Okay, so this is now the fastest part of these two processes. However, oh, we've made one. Hooray! Antimatter circuit. Tier 1. Praise be. And then you go back in for another round. Disgusting. Ugh. And what about you? You get toasted up with the hardened integral components. Well then.
Don't mind if I do.
Hold up. Uh-huh. Nice. So this seems dramatically easier than that one, just because of the... I mean, there is power issues as well. To be fair, more V-Bucks. And again, with reinforced, as expected. Oh man, we're so close. We're so late, though. Oh my god. Wait, what time it is? Oh no, yeah, we're late. Lol. It's fine. We've got one. Get out of here. Delicious. And then a resonant one. Not like this. Yes. That will be another recipe for the induction smelter. All in due time. And then pow. And then alright, so we can come off the list because we have them auto crafting? Question mark? Question mark? Question mark? That's done. That's actually just done. Nice. And then four of them. The induction smelter is gonna see some time. It's gonna be a busy boy. How we doing? It exists. Do you just keep going through the same loop over and over again as well? A bit gross. I don't know that I care for that. Lots of salt, though. The speed of time. Ah, wait. You require a combiner, and you do need an antimatter at the end, and it takes four of them. Outrageous! Alright, well, we'll leave it there for now. Good lord. Alright, good. Well, we've made some progress. Things have happened. I'm not sure what we'll be doing next time. We'll figure it out. What day it is? Tuesday. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll do some more tomorrow. It'll probably be infrastructure mostly, so it might be boring, but it is what it is. It is what it is, you know. And at least I feel like we're making some progress. It's not too bad. So we'll do some stuff. Some things. Some stuff and possibly some things. And maybe we'll even make an antimatter core. The final item. And then wouldn't it be amazing if we then got into, say, Project E? Oh my god. Oh my god. We just want one, because then everything becomes everything. Everything. So yeah, we'll shoot for that next time. It'll be the goal. Who knows how far we'll get? It'll be fine. But yeah, so thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And until next time, friends, keep on cooperating. Bye.